Thanks, Gene. Thanks, everything you're doing. Thanks for sending out the ball stop, too. Sorry I couldn't be there.
Oh,
and I'll tell you why. It's because I'm currently a Bethel City clerk. I was elected in 2013, and you would think as a clerk, that's a pretty boring role. You know, you kind of are just the keeper of the record, and you can just sit there and keep your seat warm and do nothing. But I kind of chose to do something different. I have been the number one biggest pain in the butt of the St. Clair County elected officials that exist on this planet. That is so I'm running for circuit clerk because I feel the same way Bob does and my dad does, that I'm sick and tired of it. I'm just so tired of watching politicians tell you one thing and then turn their back and laugh at you, because I've seen them do it. It's what they do. They go there and they gladly and they tell people how important they are and they listen to you for a couple seconds. And they turn their back on you, they laugh at you, and they screw you. It's what the game's all about. And I don't want to be a part of that. I want to get in. I want to destruct what this political machine that they built. And I want to get out. I don't want to be in politics. I'm already 3.5 years is already too much for me. I can't stand it. I'm so sick and tired of what I'm going through. But it's worth it. I know what I'm doing. I'm fighting for the people. And I want to do it for a little bit longer, and so I'm ready to take it to the county. We've got a lot of problems there. I'm going to work hard to fix them. I'm going to fight for you, even if it's not for my own benefit. Because that's what I'm in it for. I'm in it for the people, and I know the people are going to have my back. And that's why I'm going to win. And so I look forward to your support, and I thank you, and I'm going to do anything I can, and I'll let you know what I can do for you anytime.